Searsport. That's the museum entrance official, and it's a campus here, so we're going to check out some other buildings. We're going to go in this yellow one down here first. You can see the water is down there. None of those houses would have been here at that time. Going into the boat barn. Whiskey's already in here. Oh, that's a project. Makes Last Chance look like a modern vessel. This is under the boat, whatever, boat barn. Oh yeah, we could have a bunch of broken down boats in our basement. A piece of cake. This exhibit is all rowboats.
That.
What is it? And it's a little building. It's beautiful how they did it. He's a hoarder.
Feet.
This building kind of goes on and on. Interesting. This would have faced Penobscot Bay, but all those houses are now built across the street. They said in the early 1900s the houses were built